One officer who was waiting was Hauptman Baumstark, commanding a recruitment camp. This camp, since the beginning of hostilities, had raised 4 additional Schutztrupp field companies drawn from the mostly police askari across the colony, and 2 Schützenkompanie of German European volunteers.